everybody, this is Katerin, and this is the first part of Let's Play from Need for Speed for High Stakes. This was the game that I've been having from my childhood, but it's an old game because it was made by Electronic Arts and published in 1999. It was my favorite game during my childhood. It's cool. Well, I'll do a Let's Play. I'll pass this game with 100% of this game. I'll complete it all. So let's just start with Hot Pursuit. I choose beginner for first part of Let's Play. I will drive in Landstrasse. Landstrasse. First car I've got is BMW M5, the police car. Choose automatic, manual instead of automatic. Turn off damage and let's go.
All
units, I have an ID on a speeding Aston
Martin
at the field. Please investigate. Okay, we are driving. This is our
police car. Central Dispatch 1, the subject is spotted driving an Aston Martin near the old...
Stop to me. The next suspect.
I have an ID on a speeding Pontiac near the Kingsley Mansion.
Central
District
31,
I
have visual contact with the speeder at the Kingsley Mansion.
Contact confirmed. Unit 31, engage pursuit.
Roger, central pursuit is a go.
This music isn't that good. And you will be asking why I toggle off siren. Because it's then easier to catch the suspects. You just toggle on siren when you need to catch them. It's really simple. I just catch this suspect in less than 20 seconds. Really cool.
He
is speeding.
Central District 31, the suspect is spotted driving a silver Aston Martin.
10-4, engage pursuit. Unit 31.
Central engaging the subject.
Well, old memories hasn't been dismissed. I really like this game still. Because it's really nice. But the driving is not that good.
Central District 31, I'm in the village.
Oh. Bad luck. I'll just crash into him. You can have a chance.
Unit 31, this is Central. What's your status?
I got him.
The suspect is driving erratically. Be careful.
Copy that.
The next.
This is Central to all available
Fifth.
Units. We have a report of a speeding Chevrolet Camaro in the village. Please investigate.
Central, this is Unit 31. I have visual.
Copy, Unit 31.
Sixth suspect.
Unit
Again, Monte Fuerte.
There is a report of a speeding Pontiac half kilometer from the S-curves. Please investigate.
Central, this is Unit 31. The subject is driving a white Pontiac.
Acknowledged. Contact confirmed. Unit 31, engage pursuit.
Central, engaging the Pontiac.
It's good. Well, I haven't been playing this game since I don't know half a year, but I didn't forget anything I had been hit. Oh, that's nice. I will need to cut this corner. That was nice. Well, that was tough. Brother, I didn't know the most wanted was in the high stakes. Maybe it's a coincidence. Okay, now we are driving to Aston Martin. Just hope I'll do it quick. Oh, that was a nice crash. That was nice. Name suspect.
All units, I have an ID on a speeding Pontiac past the village. Please investigate.
And the last suspect.
Attention, all units.
Aston Martin number 7 has been driving.
Aston Martin near the Kingsley Mansion.
Kingsley Mansion in Germany? Well, that was nice.
Copy that. Engage pursuit.
10-4. I'm in pursuit.
The last suspect and I will finally finish this let's play. Part of this let's play.
Central,
this is 31. I'm at the village. Roger that,
Unit 31.
Well, that suspect was fast, but I am faster.
31,
this is Central, where's your
speed?
Central, this is Unit 31.
I stopped him.
Copy, Unit 31.
I've been catching all them suspects. And I've completed the first part of Let's Play from Need for Speed for High Stakes. Well, thank you for watching this video. If you want, press like. If you want to say something, press comment. And also, if you want to be on stage with the next part of Let's Play, please subscribe. And this is our prize card for the next level, Porsche 911. which will be in the next video, so stay tuned for the next part.